The dirt was clay and was the color of the blood in me. A 12-acre farm on a ridge in South Tennessee. We left our sweat all over that land behind a mule we watched grow old, row after row, trying to grow corn and cotton on ground so poor that grass won't grow. There was one old store in the holler we all called town. It belonged to a gentle old man named Henry Brown. He gave us credit in the winter time so we could live through the cold when the winds brought snow. Trying to grow corn and cotton on ground so poor that grass won't grow. The one I loved walked through those fields with me. A hard-working woman, true as one could be. But then one year death was going round and swiftly took its toll. Janie had to go. She lies asleep underground, so poor that grass won't grow. As I stand here looking over this part of Tennessee, the fields are bare as far as the eye can see. And over the grave where Janie lies, there's a beautiful sight to behold. And no one knows why there's flowers growing on ground so poor that grass won't grow.